solve any.
Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the new episode of gameplay of Warhammer 40k Relic War Mechanics DLC. Boy, oh boy, we finally got our tech priest. He's so beautiful. I still we need this. We definitely need this, yeah. Yeah, that's a very awkward beginning saying we just need this.
We need that voice, hey.
That's a very strong overwatch. Shoot him down, boys. Shoot him down. I should just attack him, but that's better. I don't want him to own me. That sounds weird to say that, you know, it sounds very weird to say. Okay, we see a front scorpion, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, front scorpion. A bit of excessive healing, if you like. I don't think you deal a lot of damage, so yeah, I do, so which is more fine. It's a little bit broken, but yeah. Yeah, healings, we're doing not too bad. That's not mine, is it? We can reprogram apparently. I don't know how that works, but that looks pretty fun to do. Okay, I don't know, to be fair. How to stand there, buddy. Dude, he literally just heals 18,000. That's so much. You'll take these. We haven't made a space marine or anything else yet, which is kind of weird. Oh, the music! It's so epic! Secure the perimeter. Overwatch, baby. Overwatch them. I dare it. Imagine we don't have. That's not good. That deal almost zero damage. That's so little. I expected. Yo, that's literally 50% killing. Securing the perimeter, nice. Dude, the mechanics has such powerful, has such a strong firepower, I feel like. Like, they're so powerful, you know. Purchase anything? Nah, we're fine. Get two of these. Yeah, sure, let's run one again. Yes, our Imperial friend is doing well. They're defending our tiles. I think he's probably dead, yeah. I thought my stuff's not too bad. too bad, it's not too bad, it's not too bad. Ooh, we got all beautiful traders, eh? Oh, look at them. Oh, yes, look at them. They're beautiful. And... no fudge, wait. What have I done? What have I done? Tech priest, go! Join the battle! What should I... Oh, he's alive. No freaking way. How is he still alive? How? This is rigged. Dude, this infantry is so good. Like, seriously, they're so good actually. So powerful they are. Oh, electric. Oh, yes, we need to get that. We need to get that. That's very good units. That's very good units. At least in Warhammer 40k, in board game, they're pretty good at least. Don't say I'm very expert at this, because if I say this, that's a lie, and I don't like to say lies, so yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, I do see them a lot in the board game though. Yeah, they're pretty nice. We are expanding now. What am I expanding? Ha! Well, not too bad. Could do much better, but still. Yikes. When you get out. Oh, you cannot, wait, that costs actions? Oh, yeah, I should see that coming. Why don't I have any, like, you know, like, leap? Like, why don't I have that? So disappointing. Yeah. These natives are getting crushed! Okay, they did a substantial amount of damage, but we will heal them. Which is pretty nice. I kind of wish that they have the hood on, like the hood on without cooldown is more cool. Yeah, I mean this is fine, but like not that cool. Already. What is cleaning things off? Spend more turns than I anticipated, to be fair. Oh yes, please. Kill. That's so good. That's actually pretty good. Wait, there's only three of them? Oh, okay, that's not good. Okay, I don't like this unit anymore. I only have three? That's so cheap. Like, that's so cheap. Like, what is that? Why the only thing so far we face is so much natives? Like, we don't even see anything. We don't even see any other factions here. That's not normal. I had so many. Well, you guys saw last time, I had so many. And my line grenade's gonna be dead. Unless, well, not unless, well, it's gone. Or the gun is gone. Then they'll show you the clear war on us by destroying our own stuff. This is a declaration of war. You have started something bad. I need something to reprogram that too, by the way. Thank you. One house left. A priest, take that final shot. Take that final shot. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Dude, and we got research too because he got a kill. Very nice. I don't like this, to be fair. Like the fact that we can only have like one. You also have three units. That's like so much, so little. Yo, these guys are getting killed by this. I need my priest. Where's my priest, dammit? Oh. I just realized. 99 turns. What am I doing? Oh my gosh. Second, what? Who's attacking? Oh, okay, I'm gonna remember that action, but I mean, it would be better if I finish that. Fine, we want to clean this off? Fine. I want to see what weapon to sit in. Oh! So it's like a melta gun, I suppose. That's cool. That's really cool, actually. I want to attack my allies. I want to see how quick these three guys can die. Like, they only have three people. Like, that's minimum. The rally. Dude, I like how Imperial soldiers are kind of scattering around right now. Dude, why the hell are all are here? Like, all of them are here. Okay, I guess this episode we're not gonna fight anybody. Except we're just cleaning up natives, I think. Which I'm not enjoying, by the way. Honestly, I'm just used to stuff. Now, here's thing, we know that the Space Marine faction, Heretic faction has been destroyed. So, yeah, screw them. Or I wanna clean them up. I have to keep distance a little bit away. Nice. Yo! Yeah, you guys take it then. Oh crap, they take double damage. Never mind, I made a mistake then. He's so slow! Oh, I'm so mad. Yeah, he's dead. Unless he ran away, which is not highly impossible. Great. Why are you so slow? I'm past here. If they're bad, I regret recruiting this amount of them. We are plus zero now, boys. Let's go. Dude, this guy's tryharding, literally. This guy's literally tryharding right now. Are grinding up. I'm gonna steal that kill, buddy. That's sad. That's very sad, actually. That nuke. I mean, they're not too bad. That looks nice. Dude, They cost 5 food? Hold on. How much food did it cost? 3 food! Did you worth anything? Yeah, I got you off. You was my time. I don't even know where they are. We could get a robot if we do this earlier. You guys are disappointing me, you know. You guys are useless. What we find, boys? A rogue? Oh wait, that's a hero! It costs food! Shoot! That's not good at all. Okay, this is not good. I think 3 group is good. Work on anything else quickly. Holy crap, holy. How could you do this to your own brother? We were your kind. he just melted them. Bro, he's so good. Oh crap. 3 from loyalty, 14 from building, 19 from village population. Yeah, population is a problem. So much, too much people. This is Sano's problem. Like, hold on. Oh, wait! Listen, I don't want to do this, but you guys are heretics. I mean, what, I hate them. Okay, it is interesting. How are you? Oh, thank God. Oh, God. Oh, wait. New target. We handle this. Maybe we'll just establish a seat. Yo, the dude, no! Oh, never mind. Okay, never mind. Okay, forget about it. You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? What's in your head? That's 3 points! That's so much damage. What the fudge? And get it obliterated. Look at him go! Yo, that's superior. Oh, what, you cannot see him? What, you cannot hit him? I can't hit him. Yo, boys, not too bad, not too bad, not too shabby, not too shabby. What? Oh, fuck. You punching me in the head. You guys move up, move up, move up, move up, move up. Don't let Dominus die. No, don't let Dominus, don't let Dominus die. I just, oh, fuck, I didn't realize. Oh, don't die, please. Oh, God, I got so many distracting you, please. Please don't move. Deal too much damage, but yeah, I don't think I'll do too much damage. Okay, I like the infiltrator now. I like the infiltrator. They're pretty bad. They're pretty useful. Yo, these Skatari are so powerful, like actually pretty strong. Oh my god, this is not good. Oh, I didn't, oh god. That's not good, guys, that's not good. I'm gonna be out of food. Oh yeah, he's gone. No, oh, he's gone. But. We just ran him there. But he's level 7 though. Oh. Shwap. No! Yo, they did a lot of damage, in fact. Holy cow. Yeah, well, that's need to handle the food problems. Shortage of food. We have a shortage of food, but ladies and gentlemen, we need help. Well, here goes our food problem. We need to control this point immediately so we can get food. We must control it immediately. I need this many. This is too much. Good attack, they're sieging, we're sieging. This is the worst siege of all time, guys. Oh wow. I'm the level 1 anyway, so yeah. If they die, they die. They did nothing. Yo, he just swiped him. Did you see that? Like, did you see that? So cool. Don't worry, partner. I'm here. Can I do it? Can I do this? Why can't I do this? Dude, this is so good, actually. Yo, this is kind of broken, like. You need Castellans, want to be programmed. The speeders can be extremely powerful to later stage, actually. Kick them. Wait, they can reach there? Wait, actually, they can actually reach there. Oh, wait, that's actually so powerful. My goal is to get infiltrators leveled up. That's my goal right now. Nobody's gonna take them. You're gonna come here, you're gonna come here. You. Are you. Can I just see how bad this unit is? Like, it's so bad, actually. Oh wait, they're not attacking it. This is not good. Food. We need a lot of food. Oh, this is their place, never mind. Right. maintain our economic status and establish two cities. We maintain our food. Here you can have it. Fool. What a fool. What a fool. What a fool. Okay, you're gonna be my food source. Yeah. Don't like it? Yeah. It's your destiny. Well, good thing is we can just take this without getting ever discovered, because, well, we can do that. Armor penetration, give to you. You are the attack priest, right? Yeah, you are. We need speed, lots of speed. I like how this guy just like, ah, you guys doing this? What a loser. This just like that. So, what the hell? Anyway, it's our friend, come on. Is this how we treat our friends? Sort of like we see a oh crap. Chill. My ear hurts because of you guys. I think my word about these guys are pretty great. Oh, by the way, you cannot change angles in Gladius, right? In case you're wondering. We just come here like, what's up boys? This is what you want, guys. It's so easy. They can't even see us! Let's develop so much land that they can't even see. Oh crap. Well, Vanguard. These guys are truly Vanguard. Like, they're so powerful. And so useful. Okay, forget about it. They're not that useful, so really. I don't understand. Why this ability is so powerful? Is this a bug or something? I feel like this is a bug, isn't it? Thank you. Does it just do 9 damage? Oh, by the way, I need a tank. Let's go on that. Yeah, you can just rest here. I thought something happened there. You see, I didn't even worry about them hitting my people, like... Oh, thank you very much, I'm gonna take that. You fucking kidding? Really? Wow, you guys... Unbelievable. Can't even take a resource point there. Not bad. I see the traitors, boys. I see heretics. Oh, should I hit them or hit them? Yeah, hit traitors. Well, how they don't see us. I wouldn't even frame by the way anyway, so yeah, it doesn't matter. Research, we need to expand. Oh, we could do this. Yeah, I think we need to expand first. It's too slow. The server is too slow, and yeah, the production is not that much. Woohoo! What did I do? I just some stuff. Oh, that's not Surahan. Oh! Now I see what it says now. I don't regret if I get it. I kind of regret if I get it. Oh crap, that's a lot of damage. And he's not dead yet. Fun fact, what are the house? And they don't even know. Fun fact. That is pretty nice, in fact. Whoa, did you? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Oh, fudge. You fool! Now you have revealed yourself, you fool! That's a lot of stuff. Yeah, this is getting off of that right. You guys are heretics, you know that, right? You guys are heretics. Yep, this is ours. Okay. Not offense, but you deserve that. Literally, like, you deserve that. Oh, he's not even on a foot! Did he just kill himself? What, did he just kill himself? Wait a minute. Yeah, heretics technology is not that good, isn't it? I started to wonder if I should recruit them or not. They actually have the ability to kill themselves. Dude, these heretics are getting up literally, like literally. He should be able to get them. Yeah, just camp deficits this. Just can you reach them? My life goes to hurt the heretics. Dude, they can even want to damage to this. That's powerful. Nice. Turn 92, not too bad. Let's just run one, some more food.
Dude, wait! How many stuff can I build?
I'm exploring this. Jump out there, now. Jump out of there, now, go, don't die, go. That's a tank fucking tank commander, what the heck? How fucking tight commander was that? Jump out of there. Go, 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 go. You cannot go. Oh, wait. Could be kind of impressive. I was thinking something else, to be fair. Yeah, I'm just thinking. Destroy their city, and their stuff all gone. Those who are disobeyed the Empire would serve in death. Oh, wait. Wait, they don't point one. Wait, they don't point one damage to them. Ah, astartes no more. Ah, there's so much more, guys. Yeah, there's so many more. So him dealing any damage. Let's boost out in county boys. Are you fucking seriously kidding me? Again? Oh fuck. I'll deal with them now, boys. How many damage did I do that? What is that? What is that? That's so awkward. And he just was an engineer. Wow. Good job. Well done. I cannot say how impressed I am at the work. Oh, you can kill them though. Heretic's dead. only use this time now to failing out. I swear, I wear all this goddamn six flavor. I need to find a mirror here now. How are we not killing him? He's just a captain. Jesus Christ, what is taking so long? Like what is taking so long? It's just a captain! For mother's own sake, please just get him! Why is he? Can this. Why is Hunter so slow? Like, I don't understand. Why are they so slow? He's not dead! Catch him! I want him dead! I need to get my sweet back. Is this level 3 too? God damn it, no. I'm more sad now. Till level 3 actually. God. Holy shit, what is that? Jeez. Bruh. Oh crap, we're so long already. Are you seriously? Recruit! Okay, well, not too bad. Okay, so there guys, this is the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, please consider leave a like, and if you want to see more video of Warhammer 40k Relic of War, please subscribe. Yeah, it's free and you can unsubscribe anytime. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you do, please consider leave a like. And again, if you have any suggestions on how to play the game well, please just leave in the comment section below. And I will see you guys later in next video. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.